breeze coming in the house. It's actually a pretty warm day out today. It's nice and sunny, but is it ever any other type of day in Bloxburg? I don't think I've ever seen it rain. I know it's a thing because it happens all the time, but it's been feeling nice lately. I think I'm gonna open the front doors. I'm gonna open the back doors. We're gonna get a nice breeze in here because today we are having a good friend of mine come over. And he's been prone to be pretty stinky, so I want to get the fresh air done a little bit. But we're going to go pick him up. That's what we're going to do. Oh, boy. My car just did a bunny hop. That was insane. Oh, man. Okay, let's see. Where is he living nowadays? He's got one of them mobile homes. Every time he comes into the world, he's got a different spot. Let's see. Is this it? I think this is it. Yeah, this looks like it is. I want to go ring the doorbell real quick. See if he's home. He doesn't have a doorbell. Hey!
Hello?
What's up, dude?
What are you doing outside my house?
Dude, you need a doorbell.
No, I'm playing piano.
No.
A doorbell? What are you...
Well, I have to get your attention to the window.
You can knock.
Why knock when I can just stare at you? I should have done that. I should have just
stood
in the window.
What are you doing here?
Well, I was wanting to see if you wanted to come hang out for the day, man.
Yeah, I got nothing else to do.
Sure. All right. You get.
Yeah, I'll drive. I'll drive. I can't drive.
That's right. You can't drive.
Yeah, you don't have
driver's
a license.
Yeah, you need one
That's
of those.
Awkward.
All right, let's go. Come on. Get in.
Right.
Get in.
How do you get in?
Get in.
How do you...
Get in.
You're not letting...
Get in.
I'm walking.
Oh, wait. Come here. Oh, man.
Let me
just
in.
Having some fun, man. Just having some fun. All right, let's change your permission. Let's make you one of the... You're a guest in my house.
I'm a guest?
You're a guest. Come on in. All right, let's go. Dude, what? You're... This isn't a convertible.
Don't worry about it. I'm the radio signal.
I can't move because you're too heavy.
What?
Oh. Dude, I can't... Get out of my car.
Wait, let me try driving.
All right, fine. I wouldn't do this for anybody, but I'll let you... Calm down. Okay, go.
There we go.
Oh, why did it work for you and not me?
You weren't pressing the gas. I think that was...
Okay, wait. Stop. This is my house here on the left.
Left?
On the left, yeah. That's it right there.
It's a lie.
No, it's not.
The
dude, come on.
And everything. I'm stealing your car.
No. Come here. I haven't seen this neighbor yet. Come on. It's a game. First one to get caught loses. Okay, yeah, just go right in there.
Wait, how do you get in?
Wow, Wooz. You're gonna get caught. She's gonna say...
They caught me.
What'd they say?
A smiley face and then a question mark.
Like,
I'm confused.
Why are you here?
They're chasing me.
They're chasing you. Don't let my car get stuck in there, Woozlow. If she kicks you out of the house and then you're not able to get my car back, I'm going to be mad.
Yeah, that's awkward.
Oh, easy, man. I just waxed that thing.
No, don't worry. Don't worry at all.
God, you're not ever driving.
Where
again.
Are you?
I'm hiding around the corner.
Oh, wow.
I wanted to get in the house, but she was like closing the garage door as she was getting in.
Don't you worry about it.
What?
I'm on top of the house.
Okay.
Come on. Get up here. Parkour.
Parkour. Oh, man. This is a fun game. We're just parkour on people's houses all day.
Yeah. Now what? Do you think she'll let us in?
I don't know, man.
Two strange guys on her roof.
Oh, man!
There we go. We're in. That's a boring room.
Oh, man. Oh, it's pretty.
Where are the rooms?
It's fancy. Hey, I'm gonna get on here. I'm gonna get on her Roblox account, and I'm gonna give all the Robux to me. Hang on. It's not letting me. She locked it. She's one of them smart people.
She knows.
This is a nice
one
kitchen.
Of those
oh, she's
with a brain.
She's got a popcorn machine, man. I wonder if she has a movie theater room.
Ooh.
This must be like a pantry of some sort. I wonder if she knows that we're in her house. What was her name?
Probably not.
She was trapped. Oh, this is Trapstar.
I see her. I see her.
Okay. Where is she at? I don't see her.
She's right outside the door.
Where? Okay. All right. Oh, dang it, Wooslow.
What'd you do?
All right. All right. So this anyway, is your house. This is my house. Yeah, yeah. This is my house.
Get on your roof.
No. You have to ring the doorbell because I have one. Or just come in. That works too. Good job.
Wait. Let's do a little bit of it. Okay, you pretend to go come get you the door.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
Are you coming?
Did you ring the doorbell?
Yeah.
It's not working! Why not? What are you doing over here? No, this isn't the right. Go away. Leave. You're not allowed.
Fine. Fine. We'll do it again.
Okay.
No, you can't be right here. That's awkward.
Ring the doorbell, Wooslow. Ring it.
Did you not hear it?
No. Oh, dang it. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
All right, so here is my house, Wooslow.
Oh, very fancy.
This is the living room. This is the formal dining room where all the formal people go. And then here's my kitchen. And then here's a picture. Here's a picture of my family. I mean, we're gonna get technical here.
I'm in space.
Look, this is you right here with the blue shirt. You see the guy with the blue shirt? You're in the sun behind him. That's where you are. So this is my game room. What are you doing? Get away from my apples! Don't eat my apple! Oh man. Okay, alright, so yeah, come here real quick. Let me show you. Here's the bathroom that we just recently finished. I am actually really proud of this bathroom.
Oh, this is fancy.
You can come in here, you can relax in the tub, and you can get all this stuff. I liked how this bathroom turned out. It turned out pretty. Hey, what are you doing? All right. So then we got it over here. Okay. Look, Wooslow. Just in case, like, I planned for this, okay? Just in case you want to spend the night, all right? I got you a bedroom.
You have a game machine?
I do have a game machine.
I learned a new skill, gaming.
Good job.
I've never done that before.
All right, so see this room right here?
Yeah.
This is just a bedroom. Not your bedroom, though. No. You see this bedroom right here?
The tiny one?
No, this one right here. This bedroom right here. This is a bedroom. This is your bedroom.
This is my bedroom.
Right here.
Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh.
Good night,
Wooslow. Get out and don't watch me sleep.
Good night.
Oh, you turned off the lights. No.
Yeah, so that's where you can hang out when you come over. And then upstairs is my room. And this is my room.
This is in a closet.
Yeah, it's a pretty big closet. But I haven't decorated my house very much. I kind of like work on one room in it like a week. That's pretty much, it's probably going to be a year before I finish all of this at the rate I'm going. Anyway, I have an idea, Wooslow, for a game we can play. Since you know, I've been hard at work building and decorating and stuff. I want to have a little bit of a game time.
Try to sneak into other people's houses.
No. We already did that.
That was earlier.
Okay. So, are you ready to play Truth or Dare?
I mean, okay.
Okay. Truth or Dare?
Oh, you didn't ask me. I'll do Dare, you know.
Dare? Okay.
Dare.
What I want you to do, you see that guy across the street?
That one.
Go ask him for a $5,000 donation. Okay. Tell him you need to feed your gerbil.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh no, he's skateboarding around. No, that's a bike.
Just hang on. Come on. He said hi. It's your turn, Wooslow. It's your turn.
How do you spell gerbil?
J-U.
What?
What? I didn't say curse, Adam. What are you doing?
No. Can I be your brother?
Can I be your brother? Dude, ask him.
$5,000. There we go. Dude. My gerbil needs $5,000.
He's just backing away slowly.
Get him away.
Oh, man, that's great. Alright, GG, my friend. Okay, your turn.
How do I play?
You say truth or dare. And then
dare or truth?
Dare. I'll do a dare as well.
Go get $5,000 for your gerbil. Hi. No, not from me.
You didn't specify.
Fine.
Alright, seriously, what's the dare?
Okay,
what's the dare? I'll wait.
What? How do you do that?
I'll wait. Just waiting on you, man.
I dare you to give me your car.
What? I can't do that.
Oh, I dare you to give me $50,000.
No!
What? It's a game! No. Xbox, it's a fun game!
Oh, man. I don't want to...
I like this game. Yay! There we
all
go.
Alright, my turn. Truth or dare.
Well, I know what dare is gonna truth be. Or dare. If I find truth. Truth it is.
Am I ever gonna see that money again?
Probably not.
Oh, dang it.
Bought me a new car.
Oh, alright, anyway. Truth or dare. Oh, wait, it's my turn. Okay. I'm gonna go with dare.
Dare again?
Oh, wait. No. No, dang it. I gotta do. Okay, go dare.
I think this guy needs $50,000.
No! Stop, man!
I'm kidding.
One eternity later.
I dare you.
Oh my gosh. He died! You took so long! You took so long that the guy died! The people across the street moved!
Oh, man! What did I miss?
We've been sitting here for years, man.
I dare you to go parasailing, because I know you don't like heights.
Alright, here's what we'll do. You take my car. Alright, take my car. I'm gonna take my bike. We're gonna go up to the tallest mountain, and I don't know if I want to parasail off, but I'll ramp my bike off of it. How about that?
What?
Yeah. Here we go. Let's do that. I'll do the epicness. Let's just back out. Let's close that. And make sure we don't.
There be explosions while you jump off?
Maybe. There's the guy again. He's back.
Back.
All right, so we gotta go jump off the highest place in the world, which is this little area. Dude, there's a lot of stinky people in this world.
They don't like showering.
I don't
think
they
hold that to a high standard.
All right, I don't know if you can take the car up there.
Sure, I can. I was gonna just take the car.
Wow.
I got this.
Wow, dude.
I'm following you, waiting on you.
Come on, Wooz.
I got this.
Do you?
Slowly but surely.
Do you? Oh yes. My gosh, dude, you might actually get this. Oh, no. Okay, all right.
It's a tight fit, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, I don't know how you're gonna do this part.
Don't question me.
Let's see it. Oh, easy, dude. Jeez. Oh!
Wait, isn't it up more?
Yeah, it is. All right. Here, let me scope it out first. Let me make sure this is the area before I make you. Dude, this is a tight. I don't think you're gonna be able to make it up here. Yeah, there you go. Come on, Wooze. Come on, Wooze.
Your car. Why am I?
Come on, Wooze. You going up and back? You're doing donuts.
Okay, I'm gonna just drive off this way.
All right, here we go, Wooze. You ready?
Sure.
Here we go. Whee! Oh.
How was it? Whee. What did you do?
Wooze.
What did you do? Are you just stuck there now?
Dude.
You're driving? Wow. That was something else.
Wasn't that a cool trick? You didn't think I could do that, did you? It's time for work.
Oh, and then you just drove into the water?
I just drove into the water. That's where I park my bike nowadays.
Oh, yeah?
Alright. You know, that was a good day of hanging out with you, Wooze.
Truth and dare. I made some money. You jumped off some cliffs. It
jumped
was a
off
good
some
tech.
Cliffs. Yeah. I need my car back, though. No, 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 no.
$50,000 in a new car! Oh!
Why do I trust this kid? Why? Oh, wait! Pizza lady!